and the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Please be advised. The beast god dear to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location. extraction successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Thank you.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Lock in signal now.